So I got this ground down and I went ahead and coated it with plastic filler, Bondo as some people call it, but it's not really, it's just a brand. Now what I'm going to do is, this is a polisher, not a grinder, slower speed. I'm going to take this, I'm going to hold it on here flat. You can't hold it like an angle like this, it has to be flat, and shape this with 36 grit, and then I'll switch to 80. You can check that out after I get done with the next video.